Yo, these fucking lizards with the special ed eyes, they be pissing me off. You need to go brush your teeth or use some mouthwash with that breath, bro. Fucking killing me with that shit. I swear, when you get underground, it ain't fun. It's fun, but what I mean is there's a ton of jump scares for a nigga like me. Fucking soft, yeah, I know. But that shit still goes up. No! I got it anyway. What the f- Whoa! There's like a whole gang of centipedes, man. Like this one. Oh, fuck! There's a whole gang of these niggas, bro. Just kill me. I only got two preserving boilers, so you know what? I'm just gonna go do it. Whatever. It is what it is. Oh shit. Oh my gosh! What the f was that? Get the f out of here, yo. Yo, that shit is. I gotta fight it. I'm dead. What? Oh my gosh. You think I'm going back down there? You f***ing right I am. Give him all my runes. That. I'm not going back to that fucking thing that I died to. Look at all of, how am I getting the Scarlet Rod?
Yeah. One, two, literally 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh my gosh, I fucked up. Get up! What the f***? It's not that difficult, and I'm over here having a hard time. What the f*** did I just do? I didn't want to do that! Now where am I? Man, they brought me to another location. I didn't even mean to do that. I was yelling. So y'all gonna bring me to a boss, no grace in sight. Yeah, right, nigga. You got me fucked up. This game sometimes is... here we go. Yeah, just hit me. I'm not saying shit. I'm not saying shit until... Nope. What the hell? Whoa! The fuck? Oh shit. What is this, man? Oh my god, this is fuck! Kill me. Kill me, yep, just kill me. Ah! I'm dead. I forgot. Bro! Yo, what the? Just kill me. So you can't use this. Let me just test it out, because I don't know what the fuck. So you can't. That's corny.
This motherfucker had me pissing in my pants. F him. Took all my runes. You see, I have 80,000. I would have had more than that. What the f? Look at this bullshit. They got empty runes over here. You know what? That's insulting. Is that where I came from? I need a ring of oath. How do I get the ring of oath?
Nigga, what the f? You serious?
Met as such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle.
Crazy. Good thing I already have this.
Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again, I think. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me, perhaps then I can aid. If the arm... It might be perhaps then... Ah. We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. Think we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly... No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again, in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halig tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree.
I don't know what the fucking Halig... Yo, this shit has been... I need to take a break, bro. Fuck. How many hours did I put on this game?